Today I have another review demo swatch video to show you guys for the new TheBalm Jour. I had to put that into like Google and figure out how to pronounce that. I'm always so bad at pronouncing these names. But it's the new collection that they had just come out with, and I got sent this in PR. Super freaking excited because, and if you guys saw this on my Instagram, Snapchat, I put it on like my stories and everything. My picture's there too, which is really freaking cool. They sent the entire collection of these new creamy lip stains, but they also sent an entire another set for me to do a giveaway. So all that information is going to be at the end of this video. But if you're interested in seeing the reviews, swatches, all that stuff for this new collection, then keep watching. I decided to make this video really chill, so I'm in like my bathrobe and I didn't brush my hair. And it looks super cute in the Instagram video that I filmed, and now I just feel like it's slowly becoming just messy looking. But you know, we're gonna work with it, we're gonna work with it. This is the collection. There are 8 different shades. They are creamy lip stains, which is what made me really excited because I do have a really big issue with my lips peeling. They're always chapped and I like picking at them a little bit. So I really like when something is more of a glossy texture as opposed to a matte. Hard time wearing mattes. So this basically, and they had explained it in this little thing that I got also, but like the formula, it starts out as a like a gloss almost, like a really pigmented gloss, and then it ends as a lip stain. So I am actually wearing NEEEED right now. So the names of these are super cute. I'll read through them and I'll show you guys the swatches really quick. Hello, Aloha, Salut, NEEEED, Namaste, Hola, Ciao, and Konnichiwa. So I did a quick few swatches on my leg because I wouldn't mess them up as easily as my arm. So I let them dry down, wiped them a little bit. So this is more like the stain that you'll be left with after you leave it on for a while. So they're like super cute names. And on the back here, you can see they're pointing to all the different regions of the world. So that's really cute. The packaging is this box right here. It has a picture of a lady on the front of it. I'll have different ones on the front. And then the actual component looks like this. And it has a doe foot applicator. Let's move on to the lip swatches because that's super important. I am wearing the one shade now, but I'm gonna show you all the shades on my lips, how they look, and then I'll get into telling you guys what I think about it, how it feels, all that stuff. This first color is Hello. I think this is a really, really pretty kind of pinkish shade, and I think it matches my outfit pretty well, actually. This next color is Aloha. And when I was applying these, I only felt the need for one dip into the tube. That was about the right amount of product for my whole lips. This next color is Salut or Salud. I'm not sure. Let me know down in the comments. But this is a really pretty cool tone color. The next one is NEEEED, and this is my favorite color. I usually don't like reds. You guys know I'm so scared of them, but this one just looked so nice. I'm literally gonna wear this all the time. The next one is Namaste, which is also a really, really wearable pink color. And I actually feel like this could work with any skin tone. This next color is Hola, and it's the nudest of all of the colors. Now my lips are getting a little bit stained, you can probably see, but these stains are so pigmented that you can't see my lips underneath. Now the next shade is Ciao, which is this bright flamingo pink color. I never thought I'd be able to pull this kind of color off, but I absolutely love this on me. And then this last shade is Konnichiwa, and this is the second most nude color of all of the colors. Absolutely love this. I could picture me wearing this all the time. All right, so now is the important part. How do they actually perform? Do I like them? What's the feel? Like, what's the tea? Is it good? Is it not? So you guys know my specific lip product needs. This has fulfilled every single one of them. You guys are probably very, if you watch my other videos, very familiar with what I usually wear, which is matte liquid lipsticks. And recently I've been kind of not liking them and been looking to find a different product that will work really good on my current lip condition with, you know, the chapping. And this is absolutely amazing. I swear I'm going to be getting so much use out of these. So the feeling on my lips, that's like super important. You don't want anything that's uncomfortable. I can definitely feel something on there. It's not like a matte liquid lipstick where it feels like there is nothing. You can definitely feel a little bit of a almost like gloss to it. because there is some of that product left. Now, throughout the day, it'll wear away a little bit and I'll be left with the stain then, which I think is amazing because I don't have to check in the mirror every, I don't even know, 30 minutes to make sure that I don't have patches missing, which is one of the top reasons I don't wear dark lipstick, because I'm afraid that's gonna happen. And that's so embarrassing. You wouldn't think to check if you're just like enjoying your night and half your red lips are gone. I really like the feel of it. So even though you can feel it on your lips, like it doesn't disappear, it is not uncomfortable whatsoever. When you put it on your lips, it feels very velvety. I was surprised. Like the NYX lip creams, that is a very similar feel to this. It definitely is not the same formula or the same result, but the feel of it going on, if you've ever tried that, that's like what these feel like going on. The colors, I don't know. What do you guys think of the colors? Do you, like, is there one that stands out to you the most? I was surprised that I think I like all of them. I didn't find one that I was like, I can't make this work. I really liked the shade range. I, of course, could use more. That'd be awesome if they ever came out with even more colors, but all these colors worked really well. Nothing was too outrageous that I couldn't wear it during a normal day. I just love the idea of the stain part of it. That's one of the main reasons I even gravitated towards matte liquid lipsticks. The security of knowing it's not just gonna fade away, then I can't notice it. So that's what I really, really do like about this. And there is one thing I want to mention really quick. This wasn't a part of their claims, but I just wanted to let you know, I think I did say this a little bigger, but when you do like kiss or eat or whatever, it will come off a little bit. So it's not necessarily kiss proof, but like I said, it fades throughout the day. You are left with that stain underneath, so you don't have to worry about it looking patchy or missing areas or something like that. Just an FYI, just want to throw that out there. They do retail for $14 each, which is on par with other lipsticks, lip glosses from higher end brands. So I totally think that's a fair price. And I'm just super, super impressed with this formula. I never even thought that I would want a glossy liquid lipstick. I mean, it's not really a liquid lipstick, it's a lip stain, but for some reason it just reminds me of a liquid lipstick, but better. So I don't have to worry about my chapped lips. This covers it completely, and I mean, you wouldn't know that my lips are in severe need of TLC. So I'm obsessed. This is amazing. If you guys have any questions, definitely let me know down below. And now to the giveaway. I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Right in here, I don't know if I can pull it out without spilling everything. Right in here, they gave me an entire another set of these lip stains. So gonna give them back to y'all. One winner is gonna win the entire collection of all the ones that we tried today. So if you wanna enter, just follow me on Instagram, Teresa Jurado, and follow The Balm on Instagram, it's The Balm. And since this is kind of an all around the world kind of collection, let me know what area of the world you're from and what's the weather. I all the time talk about summer, it's so hot, oh my gosh. And I forget that it's completely different in all parts of the world, all parts of the United States. So I'd be really interested to see where everyone is from. This is gonna be an international giveaway. It's gonna end in 2 weeks, so I'll have like all the information down below. But I hope this review, demo, swatches was helpful. And if you guys have any questions, definitely let me know down below. And I will see you in my next video.